boys and girls, what a lovely day. This is Teacher Mercy here to present the Expressive Arts lesson courtesy of Fountain School. But before we start learning, I would love us to quickly stand up and do a warm-up together with teacher. Can we stand up? Okay, I want to see friends rubbing their hands together. Let us rub our hands slowly, slowly, a bit faster, faster, and very fast, very fast. Okay, let us do it one more time. Clouds are forming. They are forming. It's beginning to rain. It's beginning to rain. Heavy rain. Heavy rain. Thunder. Hey. Thunder. Hey. It is time to learn. So, before we start a new lesson, I would love my friends to tell me what we learned about last time. Can you remember what we learned about last time in expressive arts? Fun with shapes. Very good. We did fun with shapes. What shapes did we use? A circle. Very good. We did fun with shapes using a circle. Okay. Another shape that we used. Together with teacher, a triangle. Very good. We used a triangle. We used a triangle. Another shape. We also used a square. We also used a square. Another shape. Okay. We used a rectangle. We also used a rectangle. And we were also singing a nice song. Can you remember the song that we sang together with teacher? Circle, triangle, circle, triangle, square I see, square I see, a rectangle, square I see. Very good. I love that you can remember everything that we learned last time. But today, we have an interesting topic to learn as well. We are learning about handwriting. We are learning about handwriting. And you know one nice thing? Handwriting is all about letters today. Handwriting will be about letters. So, just like teacher said, today we'll be learning about handwriting. I would love to see how nice my friends can write the letters from home. Okay, we are going to be doing handwriting together. So, before we start, can we quickly go through the letters together with teacher? Together, let's say A. A. B. B. C. Letter C. Letter D. Letter D. Letter E. Letter E. Letter F. Letter F, letter G, letter G, letter H, letter H. I want us to say the letters together with teacher. Let's continue. Letter I, letter I, letter J, letter J, letter K, letter K, letter L. Letter L, letter M, letter M, letter N, letter N, letter O, letter O, letter P, letter P, letter Q, letter Q, letter R, letter R, letter S, letter S, letter T, letter T, letter U, letter U, letter V, letter V, letter W, letter W, letter X, letter X, letter Y, letter Y, letter Z, letter Z. Very good. We have a very nice alphabetical order of letters. There's even that nice song we sing together with teacher about letters. Can we sing it together with teacher? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my A, B, C. Next time, won't you sing with me again? A, B, C. Now I know my ABC. Next time, won't you sing with me? Very good. Let's clap hands for ourselves together. Thank you. Keep it up. And shine like a superstar, star, star, star. Okay. So today we have three letters that we are going to learn about. Today we have three letters that we are going to learn about. Teacher has got a letter card to show you. I want you to tell me what letter teacher is going to show you. What letter is this? Can we look at it very well and tell teacher what letter it is? Letter J. Very good. This is letter J. Letter J. One finger in the air. I want us to write letter J together with teacher in the air. Let us go. Down, bend, kick. Let us write it together with teacher. Letter J. Let's go. Down, bend, kick. Are you sure? We can also say dot. We can also say dot. Are we together? Let us write it on the board together with teacher. Let's go. Down, bend, dot. We can use the word dot. Where is my letter J facing? I want my friends to tell me. Where is my letter J facing? Is it to the window or to the door? Where is my letter J facing? Is it to the window or to the door? Letter J is facing to the door. No. Letter J is facing to the window. Very good. Letter J is facing to the window. Okay. Now, is it the one letter J that is facing to the window? Just the tail. Just the tail. Is it correct to write letter J like this? Is it correct? No. Teacher said our letter J should face to the window or to your right hand side. If you are facing this side, letter J should face it this way. Are we together? Okay. Let teacher show you another letter card. Teacher wants to show you another letter. What letter is this? Letter K. Very good. This is letter K. Letter K. Can we raise one finger in the air. Let us write letter K together with teacher in the air. Let's go. Down, bend, kick. Together again. Down, bend, kick. Now, teacher wants to write it on the board. Tell me if I'm going to write the same letter on the card and on the board. Let's go. Down, bend, kick. Okay. What letter has teacher written on the board? Letter K. Very good. Letter K. Now, where is our letter K facing? Is it to the window or to the door? To the window. I am sure. Our letter K is facing to the door. Our letter K is facing to the door. Very good. Don't forget. You're writing letter K down, bend, kick. Facing to the door. Facing to the door or to your right hand side. Now, teacher has got another letter to show you. What letter is this? Boys and girls, what letter is this? Letter L. Letter L. Letter L. Okay. One finger in the air. How do we write letter L together with teacher? Down. Very good. We write it as down. Okay. This one is letter L. Now, we are writing it here on the board. Tell me if teacher is writing it the correct way. Let's go. Down. That one is letter L. Letter L. Now, we have three letters that we've written together on the board. I want us to complete these letters. Here, we write our letter J. There, we write our letter K. And here, we write our letter L. But I want to ask, when we were singing the alphabet, who can tell me any picture for letter J? Who can tell teacher any picture for letter J? A jacket. Very good. Letter J for jacket. Just like the jacket teacher is putting on. Letter J for jacket. What about letter K? What about our letter K? This one. Any picture for letter K? A kite. Very good. A kite. Or just like we say it together, down, bend, kick. Kicking also is a sign of showing a picture for letter K. A picture for letter K. What about letter L? A lemon. Very good. There is a lemon. And also the lips. And also the lips. Now, together with teacher, let us complete our letters in a straight line. Let's write letter J together with teacher. I want us to write it together with teacher. Down, bend, dot. A big dot there. And another one. Down, bend, dot. And another one. Down, bend, dot. Don't forget, letter J is facing to the window. Letter J is facing to the window or to your left hand side when writing. Let's write the last one. Down, bend, dot. Have you seen how teacher has written her letter J? Okay, let us write letter K together with teacher. Down, bend, kick. And another one. Down, bend, kick. bend, kick. Okay. Have you seen how teacher has written her letter K? Okay. Let us also write our letter L together with the teacher. Let's go. Down. And another one. Down. And another one. Down. And another one. Down. Okay. Have you seen how teacher has written her letters? Don't forget. Let's say the letters together with teacher. Let's go. J. Letter J. Then we write letter K. After letter K, we write letter L. So, I want you boys and girls to get your books and copy the letters the way teacher has written them. You start with letter J, then you write letter K and letter L. Can we get our books and write for teacher? Lovely, lovely, lovely. I love how you have written your letters. So, don't forget, always when writing your letters, remember the correct direction the letters are facing. So, let's go through the letters together with teacher. We started with letter J. With letter J. And besides, how do we write letter J? One finger in the air. Let's go. Down, bend, dot. Again. Down, bend, dot. Facing to the window or to your left hand side as you are writing. The next letter we looked at was letter K. The next letter we looked at was letter K. And we said, how do we write letter K? One finger in the air. Down, bend, kick. Another one. Down, bend, kick. Don't forget, letter K is facing to the door or to your right hand side when you are writing. Are we together? Okay. What letter did we look at last? Who can tell teacher what letter this is? Letter L. Very good. Letter L. Letter L. One finger in the air. Let's write letter L together with teacher. Down. Together. Down. Do you know where letter L is facing? It's facing you. It is looking at you. So don't forget the letters we have learned about today. We learned about letter J, letter K, and letter L. These are letters of the alphabet. So, time for expressive arts is over. This has been Teacher Mercy presenting a lesson on handwriting courtesy of Fountain School. Bye!